What did you pick up on the ground over there?
I saw a pottery handle stuck in the ground. Tried to get it out, but it was embedded. Yeah, it was clearly pottery and not rock, and had its own unique shape to it.
They're everywhere, thousands of them, which means there were people living here. This was an ancient site. The archaeologists confirmed that this place was settled in what we call the period of the judges, which is basically the transition between the Bronze and the Iron Age.